flight attendant on a plane heading from Colombia to Orlando busted for smuggling heroin.
The former head of the narcotics unit at OIA says this arrest this week should send a clear message to security officials there.
And WESH 2's Bob Keeling joins us live outside OIA with more. And Bob, the flight attendant is suspected of having the drugs in her clothing while she worked the flight.
Yeah, it's a really unusual case, Stuart, according to this former head of the narcotics unit. And he says that this indictment and arrest should send a clear message that even uniformed airline employees should face the very same kind of security scrutiny.
What's the impetus?
For 7.5 years, retired sheriff's commander Russ Permal ran the narcotics unit at OIA. He says the arrest of JetBlue flight attendant Carla Alvarado on charges of smuggling a kilo of heroin pellets shaped like candy in a form-fitting undergarment is one of the more unusual cases he's seen.
This is right up there with about the top five.
Alvarado allegedly admitted this is the second time she smuggled heroin to deliver to Jorge Alomar of Davenport, who was also indicted in jail. Permal says the arrest of a flight attendant should send a clear message to security screeners not to give people in uniform a pass.
Everybody should be treated the same when it comes to our airport security. Everybody should be screened properly. Everybody should go through the same process. Just because you're a pilot, just because you're an airline steward, just because you're a mechanic, don't mean that you're exempt.
Permal says he's seen all kinds of people in trusted positions given to greed and the lure of easy tax-free money. In this case, for Alvarado, allegedly $10,000. She was released on bond. No one came to the door of her St. Cloud home. Alvarado's now facing 15 years in prison.
Jail time is right around the corner for her.
And actually, we've been watching a JetBlue flight that just landed here at OIA. JetBlue officials we contacted tell WESH 2 that they cannot comment on an ongoing federal investigation. Coming up all new in our next hour, we'll tell you why flight attendants are particularly prized for drug dealers who want them as smugglers. Reporting live at OIA today, I'm Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.